rate of inequality has grown with significant differences occurring between regions and between rural and urban areas. Furthermore, specific individuals and households such as the extreme poor have been shown to be particularly vulnerable to shocks and risks like sickness, disability, loss of assets and old age, which push them further in poverty and deprivation. Social protection enables them to better prevent, manage and overcome these risks and eventually break out of poverty. In addition to this, social protection has been demonstrated to play an important role in poverty reduction and ensuring that growth is more inclusive, given the growing relevance of social protection to addressing poverty, vulnerability and inequality, there has been a significant increase in the number of programs in Ghana. Examples are the Livelihood Empowerment Against Poverty LEAP program, the National Health Insurance Scheme NHIS, the School Feeding Program and the Free School Uniforms and Exercise Book Program.
The concept or the need for social protection has been well documented and accepted. As a result, we have a fragmentation or a proliferation of programs in the country, leading to fragmentation, duplication of effort, and in spite of that, creating gaps in coverage. It is when an aggregate of social protection programs is provided to a single household that the real possibility of graduating out of poverty can be achieved.
Therefore, a rational exercise was carried out and it came out that there is the need to consolidate all government efforts to make it more cost-effective and was identified as a major step to be taken, hence the Ghana National Household Registry. The Vice President of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency Pakwesi Emisa Atha, launched the Ghana Household Registry on 20th October 2015 by the Ministry of Gender, Children and Social Protection.
The Ghana National Household Registry formally launched.
The purpose of this register is to establish a database of households from which all social protection programs in Ghana will select their respective beneficiaries. The registry seeks to establish a single database of the poorest and most vulnerable households in Ghana. The data collection exercise commenced in the Upper West Region, Wa. The national exercise is sponsored by the World Bank and is being first piloted in the three regions of the North, namely the Northern, Upper West and Upper East regions. The Gender Minister, Honorable Nana Oyelisa, who led the team to WA, first called on the Upper West Regional Minister at the Regional Coordinating Council and later called on the WANA to brief them on the data collection exercise and the launch.
The first
The launch, which was done by the Honorable Gender Minister Nana Oyelitha at the Wa Senior High School, saw various cultural and drama displayed on the data collection exercise.
Thank you.